Yeah, have 100 house in the basement of the old school. That would attract.
Superintendent side of the show.
That's right, superintendent. You're right.
If you want to, this is a map of the school, and then that is what in each room that's on the map. Is, and then if you want to bid on them, they're in different folders. There was so many pages. So, like it says, folder one has classroom 1 through 6, and and then you come back in here if you decide what you want, and then bid on it. And at 12. Then whoever has bid gets.
Okay, you have to be here for it, or will y'all call us?
We can call you.
Okay.
The only thing is somebody may one up you at 5 till 12. You know.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. All right. No, we can call you.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, thank you.
My sister reminded me, and I'm like, really? I forgot.
Did you go to school here?
I did.
Oh, you did?
I'm Albert Henderson's daughter, Penny. Yeah.
Well, enjoy the memories.
I will. Thank you. That's what I'm doing. I'm videoing for her. She's in Louisiana. She couldn't make it.
Hello.
Hello. This little section here is pretty rotten.
It is. Very rotten.
Yeah, that was this, and this demising wall that's in there was the library.
And I never will forget the tale that he tells about Reed Judith in her chair in there, and they drug her out on that way.
Yeah, this is part of the library. Now, I do not.
Excuse me.
I
Well, she's so much older than we are.
That's your right.
That's what I tell my brother, you're just so much older.
I'm going around
telling me where her rock was and all that, and I'm like,
I don't remember where all my stuff was.
Well, they told Jim down there, they had the same time forward.
Didn't we have world history together? And I was sitting there watching, now you please step right about here and hit you on. I watched him the whole class going.
That's something you don't see anymore.
No.
No.
That would be an antique as far as.
I'm tired. I get tired very easily.
Or you still making some treatment?
No, I'm through with all of that. It's just, they say that it's gonna take a while to get it completely out of my system.
Right.
Some of them say.
Well, that's good.
We'll find out.
When did you have your last treatment?
You probably should give it.
I was at the hotel down with him on January the 3rd.
That's what you can do. Tell Joe Gordon to call him. Guess what I got for Christmas?
It'll be October 2nd of last year.